Welcome back to our next class, Craft. Today's topic for craft is a butterfly.
Children, take any color paper. Whichever color paper you like, you can take. First fold for butterfly is rectangle fold. Second fold is square. After making this square, open all your folds. You will get markings. Now you are going to make a triangle fold. After giving triangle fold, you are going to make opposite rocket fold, children. Now one fold you will be giving this side. This is your rocket fold. And another fold is back side. This fold is known as opposite rocket fold. After this, you will get one pocket over here. You have to open this pocket, children, see. And then you have to close it. Then you have to close it. After this, again you are going to make a rocket fold with the help of center line. See, there are two flaps in both the side. You are going to use one of it, first side. See, children. Turn back side, hold it in this way. You have to use your center line, children. Now you are going to make a small triangle which is going to come above this line. Now see how. When you are getting this triangle up, that time the fold is normal. But when you are going more up, see, even this is getting stretched. So let it be, no problem. You only have to press the middle part over here this way, and then you have to press from the side, this side. See, this one, and then it will become normal. See, children, again even same this side you are going to do. See, you can see the center point over here. Here there is one fold. See, with this point you have to fold this way. Take a small portion and fold it. Same here also. Repeat it, children. Your butterfly is ready. Your butterfly is ready.
After finishing the work, do not forget to click your assignment and send it in your class group.